first of all, to be shown humility in me. You see, that, in other words, I'm not saying anything in my own self. You see, I'm saying the Father said. I heard my Father say it. I don't know what my Father told me to say it. I'm going to obey my Father and say what my Father said and do what my Father told me. But I want to talk about, that scripture leads up to the scripture I want to talk about this morning. In the 28th verse, it says, and this, I wish every saint would learn these two verses, because it will keep you on if you meditate on it. It'll keep you on. You won't get the big head. You won't start thinking you know it all. You're a big theologian and all this stuff.